No way, it's Junterino. Oh shit. And it's Junterino. We've got someone who knows how to play Blood Bowl and he's got a natural one turner. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. 14 men and a natural one turner. No claw, but does he need claw when he's got 14 men and a natural one turner? God damn it. This is almost an auto loss, isn't it? I would say. Just get a bribe and foul him a bit. No, because I didn't need to, did I? Like, if I bought it, I'm doing the death roll next season. I'm gonna. Should only play two games. Yeah, I'm getting the death roll next season. Death roll the team. Because it's good being able to scum, isn't it? Like, getting Vuma for a 12th man here is nice, isn't it? And then next season I could just have a shit team that struggles to break 50%, but at least it'll make people happy by having a roller. Lost the toss, lost the game. Wonderful. There was a chance if I'd won the toss. But now, it's almost guaranteed a loss.
L'une des deux équipes est plus expérimentée que l'autre. Ça risque d'être un match à sens unique.
Well, physics, I do stream for chat, but the problem is if I get pissed off, then I'm gonna stop streaming, aren't I? So like, and I've got to worry about my mental health a little bit. I do suffer from issues, so it's not like I can't stream at all then, can I? So. BLGF. Chunta can handle a BLGF. Can I get a Dio win? He's kicking and this guy's on the bench. So it's guaranteed 1-1 at best at half time. I guess there's a chance of a draw. Not a 1-1 draw though. Oh yeah, lost. Physics is champ. I'd spelt that wrong, didn't I? But never mind. He won't know how it's spelt, so it's alright. Let me win, Chunter, or you get kicked out of the JFW. No, I'm joking. Yeah, Pablo, yeah. Yeah, Raug is good though, isn't it? I like the Raug. Chunter likes it even at high TV. I hated it in his last CCL run where he kept it versus Devo. I thought it was terrible because I thought he was only going to win with a wizard. But then he managed to win with a roger anyway, because he did. But it's just a lot of TV, isn't it? Like, that's the thing. You'd rather have a wizard a lot of the time. Does he have Juggernaut? Yes, he does. Right, forget the fact that these guys have Stand Firm then.
C'est un super match jusque là. Le rythme s'est un peu ralenti, mais ça va reprendre de plus belle d'une seconde à l'autre.
It is the fucking rats, yeah.
Le soutien suffira-t-il à prendre le dessus?
Il s'est fait poutrer. C'est bien comme ça que disent les jeunes de nos jours, non? C'est le moment de vérité!
L'attaquant bénéficie de soutien!
Hey! This drive, isn't it? If not the game. He got the extra reroll as well. Dirty Dino. Yeah, the Roger, yeah. And he's only played like 13 games with it, so I guess that's why his Storm Vermin aren't very developed. Feeds into the Roger. And that's alright, but it gives him the hit. It gives us the hit. It gives us a hit on this guy, look. It's alright, isn't it? Shouldn't have not won, not known for protecting his gutters at all. Big blob now in the middle, hitting. Hope for the best.
Ça cherche clairement le corps à corps.
Fuck off, chum, then.
On va devoir cogner plus fort la prochaine fois. Forme une cage autour du ballon. Pas bête comme tactique.
classic chunter, that, isn't it? Yeah. Actively tries to get it. If that was me, it would just be dead, wouldn't it? It'd just literally be dead. Well done, getting your guard fucking gutter hit, dickhead. Instant death. But Chunter's like, not a problem. Ye old ball basing techniques. He's very much like Inarin, isn't he? Chunterino.
Ce joueur va se prendre un coup dessus et en dessous de la ceinture.
It puts you on a lot of pressure, but if you can survive the pressure, he probably hasn't got much of a team left. is generally how it works. Wow, that's a mean order. He does very well in Arian. That's a compliment. That's a compliment saying he's very much like in Arian. Like, he does play good defense. Like, he does... He does put you under a lot of pressure on defense, doesn't he? He's got a 1D here, isn't he? Skull. Die. GG. Do you reckon? I think they're very similar. Very, very similar. I mean, basically the same. Basically exactly the same, I would say. Good eating the one there. That was clever by Chunter. Could have been on the gutter dodge, but instead gets the one or a 1D. But instead, yeah. I mean, Chunter doesn't go for the quick scores as much, but the defense is the same. Yeah, the defense is the same, which is why. Like, the defense is why Inarian wins any games, isn't it? Like, if his defense wasn't his defense, he'd be fucked. So where's the ball? He blitzes him, then he blocks him, then he blocks him. And the ball goes where he is, I guess. I don't know. I just hope for not quads. Yep. Classic. Oh, wonderful. Hey! Oh, that was a dodge! Oh, that was a fucking dodge. I didn't see that was a dodge. Oh, that was stupid of me. I didn't see that was a 5 plus dodge. Oh, God. At least I got away from him, but yeah, I should have just put him there, then. Oh, fuck. That was stupid. That's true, yeah. He would have made it if he was a roller. Yeah. Would he? No, he wouldn't have. He would have made the first one and failed the second one still. Well, in fact, if he was a roller, he would have just blocked the fucking rogue. If he was a roller, he would have just blocked the rogue, wouldn't he? Oh, he's going to chain him in, isn't he? Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake, Chunter. It's not even a three uphill either. Because one asshole doesn't have guard.
Vas-y, mon gars. Morsi l'œil.
Now, if only I hadn't done the dodge, this would have been a three dice uphill, and he couldn't have even have done it. But with a 2D, the gutters are over the other side as well. Oh, yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. I guess this guy should have gone out there to guard against the recovery here. Hey! Yeah, he'd have double one there, wouldn't he? Oh, man. This would have been a three uphill. This would have been three dice uphill. God damn it. It's so unfair. So unfair if I hadn't misplayed. No, it's fair. It's so unfair that I played badly. It's so unfair. At least he hasn't got a reroll. At least now the block's not. Oh god. At least now the block's not. At least now the blocks might work. Oh dear. Alright. Nice. That block worked. God, it would be terrible if there was, wouldn't it? I've hit this gutter with Mighty Blow every single turn. Oh dear. Oh, maybe I should have taken the boat down. Yeah, maybe I should have done. He doesn't have wrestle or does he? Oh, he's got wrestle all the way back there. Yeah, I should have taken the board down because I could have gone this way. And I wasn't thinking, I was thinking, oh, I've got a GFI anyway, but then I didn't have to GFI. I don't think it's worth blitzing anybody else.
Glorious. No, I won't give in until I'm victorious. And I will defend.
2 months of not doing tasks sounds sus.
Oh, baby. Glorious. Thank you very much, Coffee Monster. Pretty sus. Thank you very much for staying fantastic for half a beaver pregnancy. Glorious. Oh god, has Chunter seen something here? Once again, thank you very much for all the bits as well, everybody. I will do it. I'll do it next season. I think that's fair, isn't it? Because then this is only, you know, the roller could have only played in about 10 games max. Yeah, so well done, yeah. Rebel, we could get a do-over, yeah. Right, so I mean, that is the weakness of the Chunter play, isn't it? He takes a Kaz and a KO there. And now all of his guys are in contact. He's left with 3 pluses to do stuff. It's not bad, is it? Oh god, he's really good at eating the ones here, isn't he? It's not bad by any means, but like, because you're like Skaven are on a clock, aren't they already? But he certainly can accelerate that clock, but then obviously gets turnovers and everything too. Chuntles. They're really annoying, aren't they, the dwarves without guard? They're like super annoying. Every single guard, like every single dwarf that doesn't have guard, you're just like, I wish that guy had guard that turn. Oh, fuck off, you lucky motherfucker. Get fucked, Chunter. Honestly. If that guy had guard, it would have been alright, wouldn't it? But oh no, he doesn't now. I've hit his fucking gutter every single turn with Mighty Blow and done nothing to him. Okay, made these two cows again shitheads. And that all works, so it's alright. Hey! Boo. Oh no, I'm doing fine. I just gotta say something. I mean, it's bad in terms of he's gonna natural on turn and that's the big thing. Oh, get the fuck out. Yeah, it's going fine, mate. Now it's not going fine. Now it's going real bad. Maybe I should have got the apple instead of boom. Now it's going really bad. Nothing. At least this is the loner if he dies. If he dies, I really don't care. Yeah, that was the idea, yeah, chaining back in.
mean, this is definitely unlucky, isn't it, to have taken equal amount of cards as the Skaven, especially given Chunter's style. But I mean, haven't lost it, and could have lost it that turn where I let him chain in the wrestle for the uphill with two cuts on either side. So, but I mean, the main thing is going to be the one turn, isn't it, if that works or not. I'll give over. Why didn't I get an Apo? Honestly, I thought he's only got two Mighty Blow. There's no need for an Apo. Now Boomer doesn't even do anything. Jesus fucking Christ. There's like three cards essentially there. I should have got an Apo. Insane. Absolutely insane. Yeah, that's actually looking like the best strat. Ridiculously. Ridiculously, that's looking like the best strategy, isn't it? Hello, Unseen. Yep. Looking like it. To fucking death by coach and team that offers up its best players to get punched on two dice of Mighty Blow every turn. Just Chunter things. Yeah, that's it. Like, Chug Man Milk is exactly correct. It's tough, like, it's tough. Like, he was really close to winning that other turn, wasn't he, where he did the chain into the uphill with wrestle. He was really close to winning that turn. And obviously he gets himself multiple turns like that. And obviously you're not that likely to Kaz a gutter, even if you do get a 2D with Mighty Blow every turn. It just seems like you should Kaz him, right? Because it's a gutter runner and you hit him with Tackle Mighty Blow every turn. You think like you should remove him, but it's really not like... It's not like you should expect... People do expect to remove gutters when they hit them with Mighty Blow, but they shouldn't. Obviously, yeah, taking so many cards against people with no skills is insane. Like, this is actually insane now. Four cards in six turns. It's pretty fucking insane. Yeah, it's why Chunter does better than people would think, is because they're not that likely. It's not that likely to get them removed. And 3 plus dodges work more than you'd expect as well, don't they? Really? No, I've just got a potato like a pure dickhead. And you feel I've got no players left. This hasn't really got anything to do with whether it was Chunter or not. This is just getting out bashed to fuck by anybody. Alright, unseen. I don't think I've lost a Chunter before actually, so it's about time he wins one, I guess. Exactly, yeah, or don't, yeah. Imagine if this team had a death roll for this game as well. It'd have been really bad. Does Chunter work for Chunter? No, it doesn't. It's not bad, is it? And then we played once or twice in Rebel. One where I tried to throw it by fouling with a ball carrier. And then he beat me in the playoffs. But that was a draw. That was a draw and he won in overtime. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh man, imagine Chunter failing a 3+. I can't. I mean, this is just like it being 1-1, so it isn't that bad. And yeah, actually, get Boomer on defense if he doesn't score here. But he has got the scoring threat. Oh, that was nice. 1-2, 1-2-3. Could hope for one of these three scatters. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I can't go that way, so I've got to go this way.
Herp derp. Punch these base, dudes base, first. Base. This won't fail. I'm on the right. Burp, burp, burp.
I can't punch the other one. Yeah, I can. You can't. He doesn't get in the way, does he? Oh wow. Okay. Did not get the dream scatter.
Le joueur nain vient de récupérer le ballon.
Mais pas dans leurs habitudes. Ils doivent tramer quelque chose de pas net.
Yeah, the plant and not scores work like a dream, hasn't it? I mean, that was, we had to get pretty lucky there. Needed one of these two scatters, wasn't it? Because that was 3 to there, 4, 5, GFI, GFI. So I actually needed a 1 in 4 scatter. Maybe I should re-roll the catch. Because after failing the catch, still needed like a, well, a 3 out of 8 scatter. Nice, good chicken.
Le ballon est en danger. Il
Oh, Marcel. Do you know what, Marcel? You won a match in JFW. You actually won a match. Good. La passe est rapide, mais il faut dire que la journée est très ensoleillée. Okay, so this is just like it was 1-1. Obviously the three cars is... somewhat unlucky. Or fucking insane, depending on your point of view. But at least got Boomer for the second half. Nine men versus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. four cars in a half. Excellent. Fucking excellent. Yes, Alp, yeah. Yeah, I'm sure he will just fast go. I can't stop him, can I? Like, I can't stop. I literally can't stop him. Maybe he should have gone deeper in case he double ones the GFI, because he could go for the one turn. The fact that he might get another gutter and that I can't get anyone else. And yeah, if he scores them down to 8, he might as well just score and go for 2-0. I'd think about the one turn, honestly, if I was in. Qu'est-ce que tu fais, Jim? Oh, I bought a bribe, didn't I? I haven't fouled him once. Oh, I've got a bribe for Boomer. I've got two bribes for Boomer now. I didn't even think of the bribe for Boomer. I just planned on fouling him. Should have got an Apo instead. I never take bribes because I think you should always have an Apo instead, and then there you go, no Apo and all this happens. But I thought he's only got two mighty blow, so I thought there's no need for an Apo. There was a need for an Apo. So yeah, if one of those had worked, things might have been a bit better. Badly hurt, could have kept in it. Yeah, it wasn't too long ago. It was vaguely recent, because it was before TLC, because it was a table match that you won. Table. Yeah, it's actually the boomer strat is no longer on the table. I like how he's going to get a foul and just instantly wreck somebody.
Choisir un joueur pour cette action, c'est effectivement le bon choix. J'approuve la décision du coach.
Can't believe I forgot I bought a bribe. Ce joueur est à terre et s'apprête visiblement à passer un sale quart d'heure. Je Not dead. Stomach's killing me. Can GFI with him. Hey! Oh, no, hit the mighty blow instead of the guard. Oops. What a horrible play. God, that was terrible. Fucking hitting the mighty blow instead of the guard. Never mind. Cheeky 1D pal. But yeah, it does give him it does give him the fucking mighty blow blitz back. Doesn't kill anybody. Like, it was way better to blitz the guard, just fucked up. Well, unfortunately, this one isn't much of a game, is it? It's just, outnumber somebody and 2DB everybody down at the moment. Hello, WRS Benny. Nah. I mean, they're probably not going to get another level, but if they do, yeah. Like, that's what I like about the blitzers, especially, because blitzers can actually dodge, unlike Lynels. So that's why I like going guard stand firm on them, because then if they get a dodge, they're really good, aren't they? So, yes, I would, but I just don't think it's going to happen. I mean, in this situation, anything's great, isn't it, Ordon? In this situation, 11 players is great. Getting the bribe as well, though, so he gets to foul every turn, that's ridiculous. Like, that really is ridiculous when getting outbashed by... Like, getting outbashed by Skaven's bad enough. And then he gets a bribe, so he gets to foul every single turn as well. Like, maybe he would have fouled every single turn anyway. But now he doesn't even have to think about it. Imagine Chunter failing a 3 plus. Yeah, thick skull, getting some value there. Can't complain about that. unlike every fucking thing else in this fucking game. Oh, fuck off. Fumble it. Fumble it, Chunter, you fuck. Oh, get the 3 out of 3. If there was any doubt about this being an absolute Dyson. Fuck me. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, at least they get in the way of his advance a little bit. Guts are killing, I don't know why, for fuck's sake. The shunt.
Ce Skaven est plus vif qu'un halfling sur un feu de bois. C'est
une façon de voir les choses. I need to blitz this guy now with all them going down. Fuck me. What a disaster. What an absolute disaster. Well, had a great wizard last game, so I guess. Was due an absolutely terrible one. Normally I wouldn't throw it to a player, but then, you know, he had the 5+ intercept from the gutter. If I threw it up there to maybe hit the ball in the two gutters. And then I wanted to throw it there, didn't I? Maybe just hit more people, but I could have just not thrown it, I guess. But obviously he didn't want me to throw it, which is why I tagged him. Oh, this really? Come on, roll a 1. Hey, you didn't kill him. Insta reroll. Right, so if I bolt him and then blitz 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I can pick it up. There's a fucking gym fart for you. Can't reach it though now. I also needed a good scatter.
Il a voltigé, le rongeur.
Ah, on appelle ça. Haha, no one turn that you don't have to do. I should have just stood him up. He's quite fast, isn't he?
Sounded like it was a big fart, wasn't it? Yeah, maybe I should have just stood him there.
Yeah.
Needed a bit of luck, didn't I, really? Well, I mean, obviously got a bit of luck. Needed even more luck to get the bounce for the pickup. Yeah, I guess he should have stayed there. Fuck's sake. But I don't know, it's too easy to just hit me with Mighty Blow, isn't it? It was probably worth that 4-2-2. At least he would be hitting without Mighty. Like hitting with a gutter or something. Can't. Oh, yeah, could have done, yeah. So you can see you can't bomb lying down, but I wasn't. Yeah, I could have maybe tried to bomb. Yeah. Yeah, maybe that would have been the play. Shit. No, he wasn't. No, he wasn't. Prone. Yeah, possession. Maybe that was the play. No, he was. He was not prone. No. Come on, fail a 3+ for the first time in your life. Hey! Not for, I know it's not the first time in life, but this game it would have been. He wasn't prone because I dodged away. I was going to... Oh, I mean, he might have been prone, yeah. Because I was going to double GFI, wasn't I? Yeah, okay, but he probably was prone. Yeah, alright, he probably was prone. Fuck off, that was 3+ was huge, wasn't it? Without that, I could have just run around and hit the ball. What's this? 5-5-4-3 or 4-4-4? So just gotta go around that way. Fuck. Rogue failing just doesn't matter at all. And obviously, it doesn't matter if the bloody if this works. To be fair, but I've got to go for it, haven't I? Hope for the scattering in the crowd. Oh, that was a 5+ dodge at the end because I was trying to get the scatter in the crowd. Doesn't matter, fail the first 3+. That's annoying, isn't it? Chunder's literally made about 7 in a row. Oh, God. I think I had to go for that. My guys are too. Look at my fucking players, man. Look, my whole team's in a little fucking box here. What the fuck else am I going to do? Yeah, I could have just ended turns, yeah. Could have just passed turns. That was a good shout. He's just in too dominant a position to do anything. Yeah, except the loss and blitz threats, yeah. But if you're trying to get anything out of the game, you've got to do it, haven't you? Because it's too easy from the stall. Like, maybe if he'd failed this dodge. Could have thought about blitzing this guy and moving these down. To maybe scores turn 14. Maybe even turn 15. There's maybe a chance, I guess. But... maybe could have blitzed him and just try to run things back and try to get him to score on turn 15. Maybe he didn't have to go for that. Maybe you're right. I deleted them KLs, Eddie. Because got diced and was pissed off. I just deleted them. Hey! Allowed to fail them once the game's over. That's the chunter rules. Jesus fuck, man. Even the fucking camera move make me misclick. Fuck off. Fucking hate that camera move. And they've got the cheek to fucking say that you can disable it in the options and you just fucking can't. Fuck's sake. It's too easy for jumping, I just got too far. I mean, too few players. Too far up the pitch. Maybe I shouldn't have bolted the throw of that turn. Christ. Did you not see last game, KLZ? You watched the last. Not the last game, the first game of today. The first game of today, the bomber was great. I've had loads of good bomber games, actually. Yeah, impacted this game, yeah. Yeah, it's sealed. It sealed any fucking pathetic little chance I had left. Oh dear me.
Tous ces joueurs qui se tournent les pouces. Ah, si ça continue, le syndicat va les blacklister.
You too, good dice meal. Is he going to wanna here? Can he even do a wanna? I guess he just does a wanna. Can he do a wanna to get it all started? Yeah, he's got to do a wanna with him, hasn't he? I think he should have done a wanna with him. And then he could have done a two with him. Oh, stand firm doing things, glorious. I think you have to start that with the throw one, to be honest. Oh, fuck off, man. Do you never fail three pluses or what? Oh, well. Yet another push. Glorious, stand firm is glorious. But also, like, this stops his guy getting punched as well. I think he definitely had to start with a 1D. I think, honestly, I genuinely think, I'm not just, like, saying it, clutching at straws, because I feel bad or anything. I think that was genuinely the wrong play by Chunter. Really wrong play. Get fucked! You fucking. Oh my fucking god, you fucking wanker!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Fuck you!
fucking push, man.
Il paraît qu'on peut le calmer en lui gratouillant le ventre ou le menton.
Just needed a push and he would have a 3 plus to 2D the ball, for fuck's sake. Ridiculous, wasn't it? Just needed a fucking push to, for 2D on the ball and couldn't fucking do it. Fuck's sake. Like, okay, got really lucky that he made all the pushes. But still, fuck off. Yeah, the Roger intercept and then his intercept. Nah, it's not even that bad actually. It's better to be dice than chunter than by someone who's terrible. Because obviously, anyone can win a game of Blood Bowl, can't they? No matter how badly they play. If they dice you, so at least I'd rather get diced and lose to chunter than get diced and lose to like Elk Meme. That's one of the reasons why, you know, even though I've never forgotten it, the time that I got wrecked by Hippie wasn't that bad, because he might have won anyway. Alright. I've got to put an assist in here. Not an assist, a thing. Right, let's go. Yes! Absolutely fantastic! Oh, perfect, wasn't it? Gotta stop the 5 plus intercept. Oh, dear. I mean, he still played well, didn't he? Yeah. Yeah, whether, I mean, I'm sure there was something I could have done, obviously. But it's hard, isn't it? Like, against chunter. Taking 4 cards against chunter in, like, the first the first 4 or 5 turns. Yeah, okay, there are individual players I could have done differently, but I'm almost certainly not going to fucking beat him, am I? Or even draw against him, to be fair. The good thing was, he says hello to chat, by the way. Yeah, I got us up for the riot. Yeah, there's no other choices there. Yeah, like, I mean, there's people that could still have beat, beaten them if they'd cast 4 guys, but, you know, Chunter was always going to play well enough after that, wasn't he, to make it difficult. But still, I mean, all of his pushes gave us the chance of a play. Maybe I could have put pressure on the other turn, like, you know, when I went for the stupid, like, ridiculous low odds second thing. Maybe I could have waited on the wizard. So, you know, maybe there were things I could have done to have got an offensive drive back. Maybe I tilted this game. Maybe there were things I could have done. Yeah, I would say Dwarves. Dwarves are, well, no, okay. The worst team once they're outnumbered is Ogres, because they're always the worst team. But, realistically, I think Dwarves handle it the worst. Yeah, there you go, Moradam. Moradam with the right answer. I would say Dwarves, just because they're the slowest, aren't they? And they haven't really got anything going. Like, it's really hard for them to, like, the whole thing is based on having the numbers, isn't it? Right. It's not even a long bow. Yeah, orcs, yeah. Orcs, Khemri, dwarves. But dwarves are the slowest of those, aren't they? Orcs will be less bad with the new rules when black orcs are movement 5. And Khemri are bad because they just can't dodge at all, can they? So you can stick them in that. But at least tomb guardians can hold multiple players. And like black orcs can. Whereas dwarves only have strength 3, and like, so they lose their guard and everything. Like, they're just fucked when they're down men and dwarves. Oh, well, the blitzer levels, that's nice, I guess. MVP for the guy who played a few turns and got cast. Yeah. That was rough, wasn't it? Really. Let's have a look at it. Oh, it's crap, you can't tell his dodges, because he made a lot, like half of these were Edge 3, Edge 4, and he just made them all. It's the 3 plus dodges that tilt me the most. That's the thing. It's not even the 4 Kaz on armor 9. It's just every fucking dodge succeeding. Right, mighty blow or tackle, one of the two. I can think about it. I guess mighty blow. Right. Anyways, there you go. There's a loss. That's fine. Losing. I don't mind losing, honestly. And it was good to play Chunter. Even though, obviously, it was a Dyson. But there were things I could have done better. Maybe he shouldn't have bolted. Should have just blitzed and based the ball, maybe. And then, or just, you know, blitz somebody else and try to get men back. And just try to concentrate on getting a chance at a 2 or a 3 turn was maybe what I should have done. Because I still could have got a draw, right? The first half was 0-0. I know I only had 9 men. But there was a chance of a 3 turn with 9 men. I mean, really fucking low. I don't know. Maybe I did do the right thing. Who knows? Right. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. and stay fantastic.